Well, hello everybody. Remember when Konami used to concentrate on making fun, entertaining games? Neither do I, but let's at least try to remember by playing this here Bishi Bashi special onto PlayStation 1. Now, the European release of this was split into two parts, Super Bishi Bashi and Hyper Bishi Bashi. We're playing the Hyper section today. Those were actually separately released in Japan as Bishi Bashi Special 1 and 2. There was a third release in Japan, but it never saw a release in the West, for reasons that hopefully I might be able to get into a little bit later. But let's pick a game, shall we? Let's pick Phone. Touch. Tone. Mania! Attention. See how we play this one then. Dial the number quickly, okie dokie. Now the Bishi Bashi games, as you might be able to surmise, are a collection of mini games in the WarioWare vein. Originally released to arcades, there are several of these games themed around different controllers. The main Bishi Bashi series features three buttons, which is why you can only move the finger left or right on the touchpad there. Yeah. Result anyway, let's see where we came. Well, we know we won. 12.16 seconds. And the computer lost. Let's play piano next. Piano Master! Attention! Hit the blinking key. Not blinking right, you don't have to be blinking rude. Anyway, aside from the three button Bishi Bashi titles, there's ones that feature two joysticks, such as Handle Champ and Gashaga Champ, and there's one that even uses the Dance Mania floor controller called Step Champ. You know, usually this minigame plays some kind of tune I recognise, like Ludwig van Beethoven's Ode to Joy. I haven't got a fucking clue what this tune is. Just sounds like a random pattern of fucking notes. Never mind. I beat the computer again, because the computer is rubbish. Now, I think it might be time to play one of my preferred minigames. As you know, I'm a big fan of pie, so let's do a hyper pie throw. Yes. And yep, this is a button basher in the vein of Konami's track and field titles, except this time, instead of being an athlete, doing a bit of a javelin. Oh shit, that went a little tits up. Let's have another go. So yeah, instead of being an athlete, you're a bride throwing a big old custard pie at a wedding congregation. Nice angle. Let's see how far this one goes. Oh, row 55. Well done. Well played. Yeah, beats throwing a bouquet of flowers to see who gets married next, doesn't it, everybody? Anyway, let's see how the computer does. Slow speed, bad angle, that's a terrible throw. That is a terrible pie throw, and you got it all over his chest, not even on his face. You know what they say, cream in the face always makes more money than cream on the chest. Anyway, another win for us, and let's pick another game. And I think we'll go for a stick based minigame this time. Which one shall we choose? Guitar, yes! That'll do. Guitar Master. And surprise, surprise, this one is a rhythm game. Obviously based on Konami's own Guitar Freaks. All the games in Hyper Bishi Bashi, what was released as Bishi Bashi Special 2 in Japan, come from the arcade titles Hyper Bishi Bashi Champ or Gashaga Champ. This particular minigame comes from Gashaga Champ, as you can tell by the fact that there are two joysticks on the top of the screen there. The Super Bishi Bashi selection on this disc, aka Bishi Bashi 1 in Japan, features the games from the original Bishi Bashi Champ, Super Bishi Bashi Champ and Handle Champ, whilst the third Bishi Bashi release that only came out in Japan has all the Step Champ games on it, which is probably the reason it never came to the West, as they don't translate to a regular controller too well. Believe me, I've tried it. And you know what? I have absolutely no intention to try it on a dance mat to see if it's any better. Sounds too much like exercise to me. Anyway, let's choose another game. Puppets! Puppet play. Kinky. This one will be another twin sticker, you can tell by the intro to it. Move the puppets as instructed, else risk a big old bonsai falling on your bonce. Well, not that big. I mean, big and bonsai is kind of an oxymoron, isn't it, really, at the end of the day? Anyway, let's talk a little bit more about the Bishi Bashi series of games, shall we? Whilst the last arcade version, titled The Bishi Bashi, was released 8 years ago in 2009, Konami are apparently still releasing mobile phone versions. I daren't look to find out In all honesty, I can only imagine what a Bishi Bashi game made by the Konami of today would look like. I'm not sure exactly how you'd monetize a title like this to buggery fuck, but I can bet it is Let's Play Football! Super Dribbler! That was my name back in primary school, don't you know? Run with those buttons, dodge with the other! Alright, job's a good'un! You know, I've got to say, I'm no expert in football games, but I think this is the best one Konami's ever made. Better than that Pro Evo shit, that's for sure. Cool! Okie dokie then, with that one over and another win in the bag, I think it's time to pull out of the game's pocket another of my personal favourites. It's time to go disco with Permania! It's another rhythm game, this one. Just have to tap to the beat of the music, make your disco man dance, and watch the results. Here we go. And we won! That was lovely. That was lovely. Growing an afro through the sheer force of the dance. I tried that once and all I got was an abundance of ear hair. Next game! Okie dokie, I think it's time to pop the beans, for this game is called Uncle Bean. That's right, Uncle Mentus plays Uncle Bean. You know what they say, beans, beans, good for the heart. The more you eat, the more you... Anyway, all we have to do is press the corresponding button depending on where the bean is going to gobble it up. It's pretty easy, it gets a bit fast at the end, but I fucking got this. Oh, I wish I could give you a bit of trivia here as to who Uncle Bean actually is, but I'm afraid I haven't got a clue. One assumes it's one of the developers. Whether he's still got a job at Konami developing or he's been busted down to mopping floors, who knows? But we salute you nonetheless. Godspeed, Uncle Bean. Godspeed. That's another win for us, so what shall we play next? I know. Clock. Yes, I said clock. Clock stopper. In fact, all we have to do on this one is stop the clock at the hour. Shouldn't be any problem, should it? Let's go then. Kicking the dick with a spike boot, never mind. Onwards and forwards, I guess it might be a good idea to do more of my favourites before I lose all my lives, so let's pick Horsey! Horsey Speeder. Long-time fans of the channel will know that we love horses. Best of all the animals, we love horses, they're our friends. And can there be a better thing than racing a rocket-powered horsey to great victory? You have to be really careful though, or you'll end up ramming your head right up another horse's bum, very much like that. Nobody wants to be bumped in the gob. It's not a good thing. Moose! There's a moose! There was a moose there. There was a moose in the lead, until I took the lead. There was a moose. Yeah. Oh well, that's another win for us, in it. Let's play another game then. I will play bridge. A wise man once said to me, build bridges, not walls. After all, there's walls just down the road in Gloucester and they make really good sausages and ice cream and you'll never fucking compete. A little bit of local Cheltenham Gloucester humour for you there. Right, this one's pretty simple. We just have to go back and forth, as the game name suggests, until the bridge is built, then our stickmen mates can all come over. Yes, indeed. Never get to see it though. That's a shame, but it's still a win. So that's a good thing. Time to pick another game. I think I want to play the conveyor belt game. Where is it? Dash! That's the one! Yes. death conveyor belt. Okie dokie, so on this one, I need to twirl a stick to keep running on this here conveyor belt whilst that naked man in the hat keeps fucking with the speed. That shouldn't be a problem. Obviously, I'm competing with old blue hair below me there. First one to fall off loses. Haha, come on. No. That was close. Shit, my hand's getting a bit sticky. No! Defeated by a nude. Oh dear, and that was my last life as well, because you only get two chances, and then when you lose them, you're fucking done, mate. So there we go. I mean, I know, I could continue, it's not a one credit champ or anything, but as I have been playing for a good 10 minutes, I think you've had your lot, mate. So, thanks for your play, and until next time, bye!